At least three people have died and five are missing following a tremor in a copper mine in Poland. The pit's director confirmed two other miners could be seen, but it was not possible to establish contact with them. A shallow magnitude 4.4 earthquake is said to have caused a cave-in at the KGHM-owned mine in Polkowice in the southwest of the country. Its chairman said, "We'll announce 4 days of mourning and we'll cancel some of the events organized for Miners' Day on Sunday. A rescue operation is being carried out under very difficult conditions." Three people were taken to hospital and are each reported to be in a stable, non-life-threatening condition with back and head injuries. In operation for over 40 years, the pit is one of the largest copper mines in Europe.